Madame?
Mr. Councillor.
My government has agreed to increase considerably their financial contribution to your agency. This way, the American withdrawal will be adjusted. Naturally, IHCH will remain as free and as independent as it has always been.
You've made the right choice. Please convey our deepest gratitude to your government. Mr. Councillor, thank you. I'm going to inform my board of directors immediately.
By the way, I do believe that IHCH's last annual report was somewhat unbalanced. Don't you? Frankly, Donbass, the Russian Federation was extremely cooperative during the investigation. But I'm sorry to say that the result is completely distorted in favor of Ukraine. I find it hard to comprehend. Sorry, I have to go.
Mr. Councillor.